YouTube, what's good, man? It's your boy Official J, man. I'm back with another freaking video, guys. As you can see, gonna be giving you a walkthrough, a gameplay, rather, should I say, of a game that just recently came out, man. Hogwarts Legacy, man. If you're a big Harry Potter fan, you know. If you watched all the movies, you know. If you read all the books, you know. So, yeah, man, like I said, if you tuned into this channel, man, we almost at 15K. I'm at 14.9 right now, so we steady going up, guys. We steady going up, road to 20K, and then it's officially off to 50K, and then I'm going to get that plaque by any means necessary this year, 100K subscribers. So, like I say, man, I'm gonna give you a gameplay walkthrough of this Hogwarts Legacy. It's been trending a lot lately. I've seen all the other YouTubers playing it. T Martin, shout out to him. Chris Smooth, shout out to him. There's a couple more of the YouTubers that's been playing this gameplay, man. So if you're a big Harry Potter fan, I need y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on that post notification bell, man. And hey, we finna get straight into it, man. Y'all gonna see me creating my player. And probably get y'all a lit gameplay here and there. On that, I wanted to do it on Twitch, but I'm just gonna stay in my lane for right now, man. I'm conquering YouTube right now, so you wanna stay in my lane. So you about to get straight into it. What you see on the screen is say fidelity, a high fidelity rendering mode, favorable resolution and graphical quality. Performance at high frame rate mode, favoring performance. Guys, what you think I'm gonna do? I think I'm gonna go fidelity with this one. Just straight fidelity. I'm gonna continue on that. I got the user license agreement. This, that. I got the sound turned down because, like I said, YouTube is still crazy with the copyright as far as the music and all that stuff that's in this game for sure. I know it was a lot of copyright music on this particular game right here. So like I say, this is really nothing but the user agreement, really, technically. You see all that right there. Comment down below if you guys want me to start a Twitch, man. I've been thinking about it for real. I downloaded it before, but I took it off my phone. As you know, I always record on my phone and stuff like that. I got my tripod set up. I finally got it to work and stuff like that the way I wanted it. So you finna accept it. Let's get straight into it, man. Say Warner Bros. Games times Wizarding World. So you feel me, things like that. So I don't have a type account with them, so I'm just gonna skip the sign in right there. I'm gonna claim online reward, man, and let's get straight into it, man. Hopefully, happy Sunday to y'all, man. How y'all day been going, man? On this beautiful Sunday, if you're in church, say a prayer for me. As always, as I continue to strive and be a better person in life, more consistency on the way for me on YouTube, man, more better things and everything like that. Say HDR calibration. Be careful not to over brightness the image, causing loss of detail. What y'all think, people? I think I'm gonna leave it just like it is. I'm gonna accept it. I ain't with all that, you know, type things like that. And here we go, people. Let's get into it. This is to me personally, I always loved Harry Potter. Watched every Harry Potter movie around Halloween, things of that nature, man. I'm a big Harry Potter fan. I seen all the movies. I read all the books. I might be a nerd, but call me what you want, man. But hey. If you're a big Harry Potter fan, comment down below in the chat, man, in the comment section. And I don't know if I'm gonna be dropping this video today or tomorrow. I might drop it tomorrow, to be honest. Depends on how I feel. Like I say, man, I want to get more in tune with the game and things of that nature, so I'm probably gonna drop it tomorrow. So you guys will be seeing this video tomorrow, man. But hey, this is what it says. It said, Hogwarts Witchcraft and Wizardry. We are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry as a fifth-year student. Terms begin on September 1st. Preliminary student supplies have been collected for you, and you will accompany you on your journey to the castle. As you may be aware, the decree for the reasonable restricted of underage sorcery prohibits the use of magic by those under the age of 17 outside school. However, due to your unique circumstances, the ministry has graciously agreed to allow Professor Elijah Figg to help you hone your spell casting before escorting you from London to the castle for the start of term feast and the sorting ceremony. Yours sincerely, Professor Weasley, Deputy Headmistress. Now, for you guys who know the movie, who know the movies for sure, that remembers Professor Weasley, she was the GOAT for sure. I ain't gonna lie, she was the GOAT for sure. But we're gonna get straight into it, man. Yeah, let's start this game, man. Let's get it going. Ooh wee. Now I remember. Now I was looking at other YouTubers' channels who played this game, and one thing I was fascinated with people was like how each person is, bro. Like what if I select this? Like look at, bro, just look at it, bro. Oh my goodness, bro. This, y'all already know what I might go with. I ain't gonna lie to you. It's either one. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm either going with him. Oh no, I'm sorry, that's a female. Oops, sorry. I'm either going with him. I'm either going with him. Or the other one at? I'm either going with him. Or him. Ooh, him or him. Which one you think I might need to go with, chat? This is tough. This is so tough. This is so tough. Do I need it? This is tough. I think I'm gonna stick with my guy right here, man. Wait, it says start game. I went back too far. Okay. That's how I think I'm gonna start with my guy right here. I think I'm gonna keep his face shape and stuff like that the same. What type of hairstyle you got right now? You got that type of hairstyle. I think I'm gonna keep this up. Let's go back over here for a little bit. Let me see what type of stuff this is. Ooh, should I go high top or low top? I ain't had a high top in real life in a minute for sure. I'm gonna go low top on that. Hold on. I ain't see how it is. Hold on. Ooh. He brought out the corn. They got the cornrows in the game. That is crazy to me, bro. I am. Yeah, that's a girl. Let me chill, chat. Kind of rock with this though for sure. That hairstyle is hard. You know what? I think I'm actually. I don't know. I ain't rocking with it. Where is it? I think I'm gonna do it like this, people. Let's go back. It say complexion. I'm keeping that skin complexion. I ain't even worried about it for real. Eye color, do I want to worry about eye color for real? Let me have him look at me for a minute. Yo, look at his eyes, bro. Look, that's tough. Wizard, bro, I think I'm gonna be a GOAT at this game. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I think I'm gonna be a GOAT at this game. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I mean, it's like finalize your character. Let's go. Let's go with voice one. As you can tell, you can't really hear it. Like I said, I got the thing turned down for real. So, due to copyright issues. So, let's see what I'm about to do with this. I'm gonna go normal on the story. I'm gonna go balanced on that. And we just gonna name on my name. Start our journey, people. Let's get it going. All right, let's get it going. Look at the gameplay, chat. That's crazy. Y'all see this? If y'all know about Professor Fig, comment down below. It's gonna be crazy, dude. Facial recognition is crazy, people. Look at the owl. Crazy. But he look nervous though, people. What's going on? Yo, that's hard. That's hard. Uh-oh, somebody out there is people, uh-oh. Warner Brother Games. Yo, this is tough. Yo, chat, this is tough. Yeah, that's hard. So apparently, I got one of the best mentors ever, Professor Fig. Ranrock. Rain Rock. Rain Rock, a dog. Aw, oh, snap. We got trouble. We got trouble, chat. It's crazy. We most definitely not safe people. As you can see, I got the ability to see magic. Ancient magic, I believe, as that is. And we got trouble. Damn, we dead. I'm dead if I don't get out of here. Wow. That was crazy. Yeah, I'm gonna die, man. Gotta get me all healed up, juiced up. So, you about to have a look around. I'm about to follow the professor wherever he's leading me. I don't know. But this should be fun though. Rest in peace, George, man. George put up a good fight, almost. Not good enough, though. He couldn't fight off the dragon over there. It was cold, it is what it is. All right. As you say, we follow the professor around, man. Wherever he taking me, I don't know where he taking me. What the heck? Okay, he just jumped. This is crazy. This is crazy. It looks like I'm about to test my first practice in magic right here. He said, use your camera to bet. You gonna continue? All right, bet. Oh, snap. Yo, these graphics is crazy, people. If you made it this far in the video, man, comment down below, Harry Potter. And you see, I think I'm on wine in my hand. Tough wine. Okay, Professor Fig. He say he ain't the only one who got tricks. I guess they pride me with the best mentor in the game, for sure, for real. Yo, that's hard. That is tough. That is tough, bro. Yo. Hey, Professor, teach me how to do that, man. You be helping out. Teach me how to do that. Yo, these graphics, bro. Graphics is crazy. The mini map shows us runs with the blend. Chat, what the hell do you do? It's like explore the mines. So am I on this shit? Oh snap, I'm supposed to be. Oh you ahead, gotta go back, gotta go back. I'm tripping. This is creepy as my life. He's snowing on a job, people. Sure doesn't work. I ain't gonna lie, this probably gonna be the longest video on my channel. I probably will do a series on it. Like I said, I don't know how long this video is gonna be. It will be out tomorrow. But when you see this video, it'll be Monday. So like I said, I'm trying to play it to the first checkpoint. I want to complete the first challenge or whatever, and then yeah, these graphics are stupid. Yeah. He said the only one with the great power and magic. That's an ugly goblin, bro. Finally made it. Walk 12. Crazy. My first revealing. Wait, do I gotta hold it? Well, this might be hard for me to do. All right, come on, check. We got this. Yeah, this is gonna be tough to do. I said, steady your mind with L and guide it along the simplest path to learn a spell. Press the corresponding input when prompted to accelerate your wand's motion along the simplest path. Alright, people. This might be hard to do. I ain't gonna lie to you. Oh, snap. Can I focus for you, bro? Jesus Christ. This is gonna be tough. That was a little hard. I didn't know how to. All right. First cast spell of the day, Revelio. Let's get it. It's crazy how I'm only the one who's able to see, you know. If you remember the movie, you know. But if you don't, I advise people to go back and watch all the Harry Potter movies. Read all the books, because it was just like the book. The book just basically like the movie. But man, these graphics is still surprising to me, people. He can't see it, but I can. That's hard. So after entering the vault, we quickly realized that it was empty. I saw a glowing symbol on the floor. Alright, Professor, I'm gonna collect cash, reveal ya. Alright. Second spell of the day, I'm learning Lumos. Alright, let's see, can I get it on the first try, people? Let's go. Alright, I got it on the first try. Let's go. It said you acquired the wine lighting charm Lumos, which has automatically been slotted to your spell set. Lumos creates a light at the tip of your wand to help you see in dark areas better. So hold R2 and top triangle to cast or extinguish one most. Bet. Wizarding my butt off right now. Okay, me and Professor going crazy. Ooh, it's tough. That is tough. Is that okay? No, I died, chat. That is crazy. I done got killed, people. Let's try this again, man. I done got killed, man. Dang, I took a big hit. Why did I come up with kick people? This ain't good. Why is that leading me? Not this again. Round two. Not this again. It's like perform dodge roll. That's what I needed right there. Thank you. That was tough. Hopefully the professor figs. That was a tough battle, man. I done died 2 or 3 times. Alright, let's go. Alright, this is supposed to be like a little vision thing. From the looks of it, when I looked at other YouTubers playing it, it's like supposed to be like some vision type, portal type thing. Pensive from revealing memories. So chat, man, it's crazy. Let's see what we revealed right here. Miriam? He created the place? Charles Rookwood. Later down the line, bro, he discovers that he's trying to kill me. You feel me? So. See traces of ancient magic, people. Bro, this gameplay is so lit. Can't do that, Run Rock, man. You should have just guessed that close, bro. He about to kill you, buddy. Yep, he did. Yeah, we gotta run, Professor. Let's get up out of here, dog. That was tough. So we're on our way to Hogwarts University for the sorting ceremony, man. And hey, after this cutscene, man, I'm gonna cut it off and chat with y'all a little bit more, man. So look at Hogwarts, bro. It's tough, right? It's so tough. Like I said, remember all the Harry Potter movies, man. This is where it was at, bro. Hogwarts, so it's tough. Yeah, that's tough right there. That is so hard, bro. That's tough for sure. It's crazy. But yeah, man. Like I said, chat people. We at Hogwarts right now. Finally made it to the sorting ceremony. I'ma cut it off right here, people, man. If you want to see more of this gameplay, man, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. That's tough, by the way. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the post notification bells, man. I'll probably be bringing out more of this gameplay. I'll be playing more offline as well. So hey, man, like I said, if you're new to this channel, man, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn that post notification bell, man. I am your boy Official J, back with another banger, man, and I'll see y'all in the next freaking video. Love y'all. Peace.